Exercise 6.1, sum number 2. Find the locus of a point P that moves at a constant distance of, first one, 2 units from the x-axis, the second one, 3 units from the y-axis. By the given detail, we know that P is a moving point, isn't it? No. Where is it? In the first sum, it is 2 units from the x-axis. That means maybe it is in this way, here on this line, on this dotted line, it may be anywhere. Okay, so that's why we are keeping one point and then we are considering this as moving point H, K. Okay, so let P, H, K be a point on the locus. Okay, then from the given data, K equal to 2. Y means this is moving on X axis, isn't it? No, that's why we are taking this as K equal to 2. We are replacing the H by X and K by Y. It is moving from the x axis, that means on y axis it can move, isn't it? No, that's why we are considering this 2 as the value of y. So k equal to 2. Replace k by y in equation number 1. That means h by x, k by y. No, that's why we are replacing this k by y. So y equal to 2. Therefore, y equal to 2 is the required locus of the point P. And it is the line parallel to x-axis. See here, okay, where y is getting the value of 2, in that place only this point is moving. And this line is parallel to x-axis. Are you clear, students? Like the same, the second one. Only one difference is the point is moving 3 units from the y-axis. Isn't it? No. So, the figure may be like this. 3 units from y axis, so it may be parallel to y axis. Okay, have you clear this? The same model only, try this.